ekipe, naši športski prijatelji iz
vinogradara, poljoprivrednika, obrtnika.
Pozdravimo i njih. Njih su u prvom morskom kapu. Iz Sjedinjenih Američkih Država dolazi nam tim Novo Nordisk. Ja vas molim poseban pljesak s ove dečke. Oni su svi diabetičari. Tip 2 diabetes.
Dolfo!
Ide deka san. Broj 115 iz Rijeke. Malo o detaljima današnje.
Congratulations, what an amazing victory. Was it a matter of team tactics or you simply had great legs today?
Yeah, both. We knew if I could survive the climb, I really had a good chance because the real sprinters are dropped. So we just waited until I passed the top and then we went full gas for the sprint. And yeah, they did a perfect job. I have to thank the whole team. And then it was just full gas until the finish and it's great.
How did you like racing alongside Croatian coastline? Was it beautiful?
Today it was very nice all day along the coast. You could see the mountains. It's 27 degrees and it feels like holiday, but it's hard racing. But yeah, like...
You had some fighting with the wind. You had some fight with the wind. How it went?
The wind it was okay. It was more headwind, so in the bunch. It was more controlled. When I had 7 minutes, I thought maybe it's not possible to catch them, but we stay calm and it's okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.